up, YouTube bitch with the franchise guy, come back at you again. Another episode of NHL 19 franchise mode featuring your Philadelphia Flyers taking on the Pittsburgh Penguins. This is a very old team. Our team is not as old, but we do have some very old players. Matt Murray is like 30, Sidney Crosby is 35, Phil the Thrill Kessel is 36 or 35. 35, Evgeny Malkin's 36. Chris Letang. It's like 36. I think he's scratched, though. There's Mezzi. He's a player we were trying to trade up for to get. Oh boy. There we go. Patrick. Look at that. That's all you trade for Connor McDavid. That's what you pay to Connor McDavid. $12.5 million a year. Alright. Alright, Hart. I'm pretty sure that's it's an offsides, but all right. Drew with it. Gensel. That nice pick right there. Alright, Gerbs. Gerbs to Couturier. That's a pick right there. That's a pretty good draft pick. That's what I'm trying to say. Good draft pick. Both of them. The old regime, the new regime. Gerby. Pens have home ice too, which is a sad thing for the Pens because we are doing pretty good. Alright. Alright, Jesper. All right, Ghost Bear. Pittsburgh's up the wing, setting things up. Nice. All right. All right. Oh, they actually didn't call an icing for once. Alright, Miller. Ooh, not picking it up. Alright. Oh boy. The Penguins have it at center ice. Gets that pass behind the net. Let's it go. What skill by both goalie and shooter. All right, kids with it. Too high with the shot. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. And it's driven back so they can make a change. In the first period. Shot on. Took care of that one. Gets it back. 21 left. A decent second. Still showing. That was a big hit. Voracek's play with the puck. It's known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on. There we go. Up 3-0 right now. Getting into this, I don't know, second period, I guess. Second period has begun. A big lead has been built so far. Let's see if it continues. He was standing in the lane and not some. I've seen way too much of this push. Alright, Dougie Hamilton. Ooh, listen to Subban. I'm not sure if listen's a fighter. Oof. It is not surprising they would fight, and this one is over. This individual fight might have just ended, but I think there might be another chapter. Yeah. Listen, not a fighter. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise. All right. Philadelphia's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to. And a save. Look at that, Patrick, the snipe right there. Murray screamed by his own players. The Flyers have scored yet again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot board, too. Into the attacking end. A shot. All right, Phil. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it. Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down. And the faceoff will come all the way back because it is icing. A little over 4 minutes have gone by. No need for an icing now. Just let them bring it back up. It is a big lead of 4. The Flyers setting things up in their own end. Long lead pass to Patrick. Got a piece of that one. I'm trying to figure out why Voracek is on this line. Forgot, because Liston got into the fight. Alright, Patrick with it. The Flyers luck that along up the wing. Alright. Alright, come on, just, there we go. Derby. Great display of goaltending right there, Doc. Directing that one to Hornquist. Things are heating up with that hit. There we go. Alright, Hart freezes it. Alright, Braun with the... Okay, that's a bad trip right there. The Flyers are boxed Dude, Dougie Hamilton is not having. The best luck. Oh, Hart with a nice little kick stop right there. Alright, Ratcliffe with it. There we go. Hart putting in the work. Suzuki. There we go. Look at that. It's going through the defenseman right there. Alright, 3 seconds left on the power play. Really, though? Alright, not even Morin with the fight. It's a Provo. Just easily beats Jenner. Alright. Alright, Dvorak. There we go, Giroux. Claude Giroux, what did you do? Scored a goal. Ooh. Be real awkward if Hart allowed that of all goals. Oh, look at that. Couturier just buries it past him. Alright. Alright. Eesh. Goes bear. Alright. Gensel got rocked, though. Alright. Sorry, kids. We'll do our best to get you a hat trick. Oof. Been real awkward having him in the back and just dumped in. Now, way to go, Tristan Jarry. You blocked one shot. Good job, bud. Captain McDavid. Steps between the circles. Yeesh. Ooh, that was a mean hit by Voracek, gosh. I'm actually kind of surprised that one didn't, like, start a fight. Alright. See, that one was literally dumped in from the other side, and Argo doesn't call him an icing. Oh boy. Dude, Frost and Jenner. Morgan Frost now at the fight, dropping the gloves. Sometimes all you need is one to get the ball rolling, and we just saw that again. That's a fight right there. Frustration is boiled over here. They've been pushing well most of the night, and this is an example of it. Philadelphia penalty to number 18. Good job on the draw. Snapping a pass to Gensel. 7 minutes, 19 seconds. In with it now. All right. It's a tougher stop than a look. Pittsburgh's looking to head man up the wing. Right up to Suzuki. The Flyers would love to take this shutout all the way to the finish. Their goaltender has been amazing, and they want to protect him as much as they can. Say, Pittsburgh's leaving the defensive zone. Missed. All right, Patrick. Oof. Fires a shot and a save. Couldn't retain possession. Enormous hit. You talk about a 5-tool player, that's one of them. What a hit. Yep. Skates it into the zone. Shot and off target with that one. Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side. Come on. Oof. Didn't miss by no, it really did. Come on, Sanheim, get it cleared. Wonderful work done near the blue line. There we go. And he dumps it in. Takes it right back. Open ice hitting is back. All right. Terrific determination by Voracek. It's dumped in. Oh, I missed it. Oh boy, Ghost almost puts in his own net. Game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Sent back out, and so more players can swing over the boards for the Flyers. Pass attempt to Subban. Great job on a cut pass. Tries to get it over the line. All right. The Flyers. Kiemma. Kirby, what are you doing, bud? This is a great A chance, but the game is 100 years old. They've never moved the net. Hit it. Got it right back. Let's a shot. That was a close one. That was a bad one. We put our defenseman out of position. Philadelphia's with it now in center ice. Really, you're gonna call it, you're gonna ice it with the second left. There we go. That's what you like to see right there. Yeah, let's see. Couturier, first start, 2 goals, 1 assist. Drew, 1 goal, 1 assist for the 2-star. And Carhartt, 20 saves. No goals left for the 3-stars. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, check the playlist down below. And yeah, peace out. Rock on, YouTube.